Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness. The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have... Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall...
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these. You'll be there in no time.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help?
Trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way. fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Everybody go.
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogan hiding. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Over here! Misa found a secret entrance! Misa be needing secret key to get in sacred place! Misa know it round here somewheres. Here's we are! But it looks broken! Use a fix and use to enter sacred place!
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure boss now has to be this way.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hasten good reason for bringing outside. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we saw being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Fleeing. We have company.
Engaging target.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Thank you.
playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
Broken.
Then we shall manually open it. Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Oops.
Everyone, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Wearing him down, Master.
The Force is with us. We will prevail.
Obi-Wan, promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Oh, Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do us a part.
We're the warriors. We're the Grand Army.
General Judge, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Now, Judge, we must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow me, sir.
Yoo-hoo! Me don't need and use helping over here.
All of you, sir, we some must hurry.
Captain, we're going as quick as we can. We have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, we some must help them so load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okie day. You, sir, can count on me, sir. Keep this in. Very shiny.
Weesa need this farmer out of the way so Weesa can get in the boomer's back. Weesa thought that big log would never move.
Now we so ready for
all it done. Times for a well-earned restin'.
Gaja! We so have to get going. Battle awaits. Starting up the shield. Load the last catapulties!
Risa should have stayed in Otokunga!
Don't be afraid, Frog Jaja! Go and get them!
This look very, very safe. Not!
Go into catapults, Jaja! Ready them, sir, for the boomer! Catapults are broken!
What if we smush it together and make a big catapult?
Serite. Is that mechanics?
Shield down! Gongwon's in deep doo-doo now!
Wisa must fight! Never beckons down! Giving up, General Jaja. Misa, think of something.
I give up. I give up.
Aren't you get us off this autopilot? You did it, aren't you? Look. R2, let's see what this show.
Flight. Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers. Take that! And this!
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help. This thing's doing a lot of damage.
Take
out those turrets, can't we, R2? so many ships! We gotta shoot some more!
There's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's thin them out.
What a shot! King R2, it's working! Ha! I'd like to see Sebulba do this. Gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing for Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good.
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
They are broken!
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.